Hi, I'm Dr. Teach from Recharge Clinic, and today I wanted to discuss some common myths as well as common misconceptions regarding testosterone and women. So I just was going to list them all and then go through them individually. And these are some of the misconceptions that people have. Testosterone is only a male hormone. Its only role is for sex drive and libido. It masculinizes females. It can cause hoarseness, hair loss, its effects on the heart, liver, aggression, breast cancer, and its actual safety of use in women. So testosterone was discovered in the 1930s for both in men and women. And since that time, it's been extensively studied. And we know that it's not only a male hormone because when we frequently and we daily test hormone levels in women, testosterone is always present. And it's present in different numbers. So I just wanted to dispel that. It is not only a male hormone and it does not only exist in men because it exists in men and women, just as though estrogen exists in both females and men as well.